Hello there, thank you for purchasing this template. In this video tutorial, I will show you how to customize this 3D book promotion and Adobe After Effects template. All you need to do with this template is replace the book cover, replace the background, and edit some text here, and do some customization for the text and the effects if necessary. And there you go. First, as you can see in this project, we have three folders. First folder is to edit anything on this project, like edit the image, which includes the book cover and the background, and edit the text. As you can see, we have text here and the book descriptions, etc. And also we have book 3D control. Maybe somehow you want to replace the book cover, and then the tree book doesn't fit your cover, or maybe you have the book deck more thickness. You can customize it by book 3D control. And also, if you want to disable some effects here, like maybe you can see we have the particle here. If you want to replace this particle, or if you want to replace this text, we have this project control where you can customize everything about this project. First, let's try to replace the book cover here. To replace the book cover, we have two ways here. First, open this book cover compositions. As you can see, we have this book cover here. We have two methods. First, you can add your own cover to these compositions. And the second method is by edit the book cover layout default. First, let's try to add the resource or the book cover to this project and then add to the compositions. As you can see, your book cover is here. We just need to disable anything else and then right click on your book cover, transform and fit to comp height. As you can see, we have your book cover here. Or the second method is if you want to use the full book cover here, you can just replace the text here or anything you want to control here. You want to control the text, maybe replace the text color here or anything you want to do with this template. So maybe you want to change the book title to as you can see in here, and then the cover has been changed. You can see your text is here. Or maybe we can just disable this one and enable your book cover here. And in the final project, you can see your book cover is here, but it doesn't fit the 3D book. So to fix this, as you can see, we have this space here. To fix this, just open this book 3D control and click on this book 3D control layer, open this effect control book 3D windows, and let's turn on this guideline to see the layout of 3D book and rotate the books. Maybe you want to see how exactly your book, your cover will be fit this book. And we have this space here, so we just replace this to maybe I want to replace it to 8, or maybe 7.5. okay, I think this is enough. And now we are gonna remove this space. So we need to control this 3D to fit your book cover. So covers, we have two type of cover. To edit this space, we are gonna use this cover size X, maybe to 50 or maybe too much. You are gonna increase this to 58. All right, I think this is enough. Now, as you can see in this project, we have your book cover already, and the cover will fit the book 3D layout. And next we are gonna replace is the background of the project. Just open this background compositions, add your media to this project, and drag to the background compositions, and then right click, transform, fit config. So the background will fit these compositions. Now open render folder, you will see your background is here. Alright, next is let's replace the text. As you can see, we have text here and also the book descriptions, testimonials, and etc. So to edit the text is open this edit text folder. You can see we have 5 compositions to replace the text. Open the opening text compositions. You can see the text here, and if you want to replace this text, just click on this layer, maybe the chosen here we have this book title, replace with the book or the new book. And when you open this project, you will see your book title is here, and then just do the same to any other text layer. You want to replace this, maybe to add your own text here, and also to this text, maybe the author name, etc. What you want to edit. And let's go back to this compositions. As you can see, you can replace the text, and in this folder we have 5 composition text. So if you want to replace the text, you just can to replace in this folder. Let's say maybe you want to replace this book descriptions. Open this book description and replace with your text here, etc. If you want to maybe add some text here, you will see this book cover has been, this book description has been changed. So that's all how to replace the text. And also for this book testimony here, if you want to replace, just click on these compositions. And also for the second testimony, you can click on this composition. And for the closing text here, you can open just this composition to replace the text. And then we can skip this one. And project control here is to control everything on this project. Open these compositions, you will see your project is on this layer. So to customize this project, click on project control layer and open effect control windows, and here you will find everything you need to control your project. Maybe you want to replace the first text to blue color. You can see the text has been changed, the text color has been changed. And also for the second text here, we are going to replace this to maybe yellow. You can see the color is replaced. And also for the background effects, if you want to increase maybe to 50, you can see here is the background has been changed. And maybe you want to disable, just simple put decrease to 0 and effects is disappear. And then for dark square here, if you want to add this to 100 maybe, you will see dark square is here. And if you want to disable, just put it on 0. Also for the background darkness here, if you put this to 100, you will see the black is here because this is too dark for the background. So maybe we are gonna put this just to 10. And also background blue here, if you disable this, so you will see no blur on your background. If you put this on maybe 25, you will see the blur is increased. And also let lift this to 3 maybe. Alright, now you can see the particle. We have 3 type of particle here: the hard particle, snow particle, and square particle. Because we already turn on the square particle, so you can see square particle is here. If you turn it off, you will see it will be disappear. And also for this snow particle, turn on and disable this one. Maybe you don't need the square particle, just disable this one and you will see the snow particle. And maybe the hard particle here, you will see the hard particle if here. Or maybe you can also to turn this all on and you will see it's too dirty because too much particle. And also for this text shadow here, you can see in this title we have text shadow. If you disable this, the shadow will be disappear. All right, I think that's all you need to know about this book promotion customizations. If you have more questions or if you need any help, just send me the email. I will respond as soon as I can. And please don't forget to rate if you find this template useful for you. Thank you and see you next time.